So as far as I know, this is the only do-it-yourself ECG simulator where you can actually create multiple waveforms and test respiratory rate.